All right, check this out, guys. This is new at 6 this morning. Jellyfish in Kentucky.
Oh, Alden German's going to be mad.
Ooh, he will. Louisville Olmstead Parks Conservancy posted these photos on their Facebook page. These are freshwater jellyfish found in the water at Shawnee Park. The post says they're not dangerous to humans, so we should all just appreciate them and let them be, which is